lesson children, last class we have discussed about the parts of flower. You know, this is parts of flower. This is female reproductive organ. I am already told in one flower it present male reproductive organ, in female reproductive organ also present in that one flower. This part and are female reproductive organ. See, separately is there stigma, style, ovary and ovule. This and all called gynoecium. That is female. This is female reproductive organ. Next here anther. Anther in anther தாங்கிட்டு நிற்கிற மாதிரி ஒரு குச்சி மாதிரி அது வந்து ஃபிலமெண்ட்னு சொல்லுவோம். திஸ் இஸ் கால்டு ஆண்ட்ரீசியம். இட் இஸ் தட் ஆந்தர் ஆண்ட்ரீசியம். நீங்கள் அந்த மாதிரி ஞாபகம் வச்சுக்கணும். ஓகே, ஆண்ட்ரீசியம் தட் இஸ் மேல் ரீப்ரொடக்டிவ் ஆர்கன். திஸ் இஸ் பெட்டல். பெட்டல் இஸ் அட்ராக்டிவ் பார்ட் ஆஃப் த ஃப்ளவர். திஸ் இஸ் செப்பல். இட் இஸ் அ ப்ரொடக்டிவ் த ஃப்ளவர். ஓகே, நவ் செக்ஷுவல் ரீப்ரொடக்ஷன் இன் பிளான்ட்ஸ். ஐம் ஆல்ரெடி டோல் திஸ் செக்ஷுவல் ரீப்ரொடக்ஷன் அண்ட் asexual reproduction. Now you see about that sexual reproductions. You know already this is what, which part? Female reproductive organ. This are, this is stamen, style. This is ovary. This is ovule. Okay, this is like poo mari irukku par, this is ovule. Okay, this is anther filament. This is male reproductive organ. This is petal. This sepal. Okay, now the reproductive organ of plant. First, parts by parts you have to learn. Now going to about that petal. This is very very important part of the plant, because this is only attractive part. This is only attractive part. Which are all attractive? Human beings, insect and birds. See, attractive insect and birds for pollination. Petals are the largest part of flowers. Okay, petals only largest part of the flowers. They are often attractive. This is very attractive. Brightly colored. It is a very attractive, brightly colored. Sometimes sweet scented smell also will come. You know, like a jasmine, rose. These are very sweet smell also. Attractive insects and birds. Okay, this is petals. Next, chapel. See, hold our cover the young developing flower bud. This is only hold. This hold means what? Thangi nikkiradhu solluvom. Hold and cover the developing flower bud. This is chapel. Next, stamen. I'm already told, no, stamen means male reproductive organ. Stamen, male part of a flower that produced pollen grains. Pollen grains, ma'am told, no, pollen grains is present in the like yellow color. That is stamen inside. See, pollen grains, this is called a grains. Thugalgal, pollen grains, stamen. Next, this is pistil. Pistil means female part of the flower containing ovary, style and a stigma. These are pistil. Next, how do the pollination? See, pollination means what? How to reproductive? See, the pollen grains reach the stigma. This is pollen grains having, no, it's pollen grains. When the birds are insect sitting on the anther, okay, sitting on the anther, you know that insect and birds legs are like a hook, like or mari mullu madri irukum. Insect eduthinga thein poochi, some birds and all, and the kaal ella pathina or mari mullu mari irukum. So அதில் இது இந்த ஃப்ளவர் மேலே அது உட்காரும் போது அந்த என்னாகும், அந்த முள் மாதிரிலாம் காலில் இருக்கிறதெல்லாம் பட்டு அந்த ஆந்தர் என்னாகும், இப்படி விரிச்சு விடும்போது என்னாகும், துகள்கள்லாம் சிந்த ஆரம்பிக்கும். ஓகே, இட்ஸ் ஸ்ப்ரெட்டிங் திங்ஸ். சி, இஃப் யூ டச் தோஸ் லோப்ஸ் தட் நேச்சர் ஃப்ளவர், வி கேன் கெட் எ பவுட்ரி சப்ஸ்டன்ஸ் கால்டு போலன் கிரெயின்ஸ். ஓகேவா? வென் த சி இஃப் யூ If you touch the pollen lobes in the mature plant, we can get a powderly substance. Okay, powder like substance, that is called a pollen grain. This is only pollen grains. If you touch the Okay, if you touch our insect, this anther, powderly substance called pollen grains. Okay, wow. This pollen grains reach the stigma. This is male. This is female. Okay, this is pollens reached the stigma. See, now stigma enter this tube. Okay, wow. Stigma enter the tube. You see, first see here. This is simple method. You see, stigma. Stigma, you have to enter this one. Enter inside the ovary. This is inside. Next, here is ovaries is here. Okay, here grains. So this is grain. This is female gametes. Two also now joined. This and this have to now joined. See, here is inside there. First pollen grains ulla vandirchi. Then inside gamete, idu rendu enna aichu, fusion of male and female gametes. Okay, when you gametes fertilizing ovary become fruits. Okay, va, this will become fruit become seed. Fertilized ovule become seed. Seed become new plant. See, once again, this is male reproductive organ, that is anther. When you touch the mature powderly grains called pollen grains, when they enter the pollen grains, see here, this is male, that is pollen grains. Already female reproductive gametes is there. Have to joint fruits fertilization. Fertilized ovary become fruits. Fruits fertilized ovule becomes seeds. Seeds become new plant. Okay, see the picture. Okay, ma'am. This is only reproductive circle. Okay, this part, this pollination, this all you must draw. Tomorrow, this only homework. Okay, ma'am. Sexual reproduction, draw and send me. Okay, observe the picture. Otherwise, take your book and refer the book. Here, this book page number is different, and your book page number is different. So, check your book. Okay. Next class, I will meet you next session. Thank you.